Today, we want to share how to add your link to WhatsApp in Linktree. Linktree is a platform that you can use to have links to your social media, website, everything together in one place. So it's easier to share on Instagram, Facebook, you name it. Linktree is like a middle page, you know, from Instagram to your profile and then to WhatsApp, for example. So you can, you can do what you think is better for your business, but you can have, this is your Instagram account. So you can have a link on your profile and you can choose. You can choose if you want to link to your WhatsApp right away, or if you prefer to have a link to Linktree, and then the user can choose if he wants to go to WhatsApp, your website, Facebook, you name it. So this is optional. You can choose whatever you want to do. So when you are in Linktree, you can add a name here, like this is my WhatsApp, or let's talk on WhatsApp, or contact me in WhatsApp. You can add the name. The button can be anything. You can choose what you want the name of the button. This is what is going to be here. And then the link. The link to your WhatsApp is here. So you can copy. Okay. Go back to Linktree and just add the link there. And that's it. And it's going to reload. And it's going to be here. Okay, super simple, super easy to use. When the user clicks on the link, they will go to your WhatsApp, and you start chatting with them, and you start the selling process. This is up to you. To create your link to WhatsApp. This is my account. I have the stats. I can have more links here. I can add as many links as I need for different campaigns. For example, you can say something like, I want my 10% off during Black Friday. You can create this link. And this link is going to be a promotion for this campaign. So I copy the link, I go back to my Linktree, and I can add a new link, and I can say something like 10% off during Black Friday. And I put here the link, and this link is going to be specific for this campaign. You can have, as I said, you can have different links for different products, different links for different offers, coupons. This is on, and when I click this link, I go to WhatsApp and I have the message about, hey, I want my 10% off during Black Friday. So it's very important to have this to have your links with us, so you can create and control the links you're going to share. You can, as I said, you can add as many links as you want. Because I click on the link, now I have my stats here. I have my clicks on the link are here, are registered, so I know the users that are clicking on the link. So this is perfect. This is the way to do it. If you want to create your account, you come to our website and here you type your phone number with the country code. This is very important. Country code, your phone number. And you start with a message like, hey, I want more information. Okay. You create your link, you can add a password to your account so it's more secure, and you will have all your links here. When you go to Linktree, In Linktree, you can have different links. You can have links to your website, Facebook, YouTube, you name it, but always add the WhatsApp. I mean, WhatsApp is the channel to engage with your users. I mean, this is very important. This is something you need to do. Let me just confirm. Okay, here it is. I can save. So I have here, for example, I have here all my links. This one is, you know, how to sell with WhatsApp. So this one is very popular. So we have around 600 clicks on that link. Others are, you know, less popular. So we have less, you know, 100, 46, 6, 14, 15. The links are here. You can copy the link and you can use it everywhere. Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, etc. For Linktree, Linktree is great. You can add the message and then you add the link. And that's it. And you will have your profile with all your links. I mean, be clear about what's the link for. I mean, when you have here different links, you know, website, link to WhatsApp. Contact me in WhatsApp. 10% off during Black Friday. I mean, it's important to be clear and specific. Here in Linktree, you can change, I think you can change the color of the button. I think, yes, you can add a photo if you want. And you can upload a photo to your profile. So you can add something like that if you want. Okay. Okay, so that's there. And then you can choose something that, you know, goes with your branding and your profile. Okay. I think Linktree works great. You can use it, and you know we can help you with the link if you need it. But you know, go to the website, go to chat with, that is here. Create your account. Your account is just your phone number here, phone number and country code, please. Always. Otherwise, doesn't work. Add the country code. If you need help with the country code, we have here a list with all the country codes you may need. If you don't find yours, send me a message. We are here. I mean, we can help you. And that's it. Create your link, add the link to Linktree, and that's it. It's super easy to use, super convenient, and it's going to help you to sell a lot. Thank you.